Okay, now we are coming to the house. Let me show you. Right, this is the house. Dining area. Okay, as you can see, right in front, this is the ground floor unit, and this is a corner block, which has nothing here. We have a lot of greens, and every morning we have a lot of birds chirping. Okay, right, let's go over to. Kitchens. Look at modern design kitchens. Okay. So the toilet, additional toilet that they did some modifications. Three bedrooms upstairs. Okay, this is one of the rooms. I just take some video here. It's okay, don't worry, you can sit. Okay, this is one of the rooms. We have also a bay window. Okay. Let's go over to the master bedroom. Alright. Okay, they have a walk-in wardrobe. Let me just bring you in. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's proceed to another room. Come in.
Hey. Take my picture.
It's not in. Okay, let me finish this. There's a little bit more. Okay, man. Okay, this is another room. All huge size. Okay, there is open cover just right behind the unit. Okay, this is a little study room. Okay, that's for all. Anyway, anything can reach me, I'm Desmond. Okay, at 918-2824. Thank you. Okay, this is the corner unit which you can see. The corner here, we got plenty of greens. And let's go to the back. Okay, they do have a backyard. Okay, just see the backyard is like that. Right. Okay, this is the walkway leading towards the unit, and you can look at the surrounding. It's just so quiet and plenty of greeneries. And this is the multi-car park, where it's very close to the units. Here they got about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 high-rise building. And about 3 low-rise. Okay. Okay, the unit will be here. Okay, the unit will be here. Just show you, this is a corner unit which you have plenty of greenery on the side. Okay, I think I'll walk up, and then every day you can hear birds chirping. Okay, Okay, this one, the whole stretch here, they consist of the reading rooms, the function rooms. Right, this is the reading rooms. Look at table tennis rooms. Okay. And this is the aerobic rooms. Okay, this is the gym. Okay, right in front there is the Thompson 800, and the back there is the Thompson Road itself. And this will be the pool. Yep. Okay. Hi, this is the tennis court, and they have two multi-story car park. Alright, this is another one here where, okay, the pool will be over the other side, and this is the clubhouse, the cafeteria, the reading rooms. Okay, I will continue shopping.